What do you think about Hector Tanajara?
Fucking Hector's a good lanky fighter. Keeps you at bay. Very smart. Very experienced for his age.
Okay. You know what's the big fight that we're going to see Hector in?
Which one?
Ryan Garcia, Hector Tanajara.
That's going to be a good one. You know, I've never sparred with Ryan, but I will tell you this. Freaking Hector is very crafty, very smart, man. He knows how to freaking control you at distance, you know? I'm just upset that I didn't get to spar with him when I was getting ready for Ray Vargas.
What do you think of Ronny Rios?
Very good fighter.
Very talented.
Yeah, very talented, very experienced. He's been in there with world title fights already. And I think he'll be world champion still soon.
Thank you.
He's fighting for a WBC title.
Yep.
Who's the best fighter in the world right now? Who's the number one pound for pound?
That's a nuanced question. I would have to say, you know, I think Mikey's up there. Terence Crawford's up there. Gotta throw a Triple G and Canelo in there. You know, even though people are gonna have their own opinions on who won, I mean, they both put up.
That's true. I have Wilder in my list too. 38, 39 win, 38 knockouts. I mean, what else do you want him to do?
Joshua Anthony,
who wins that?
I don't know, but I want next. I want winner.
Wins that?
Yeah.
It's easy.
Wilder.
Anthony Joshua.
Wilder's, what do you want to bet?
Your jacket. I like your jacket.
Okay, my jacket. We're going to bet my jacket. But what if I win? Because I'm saying Wilder's right. Okay, we'll do it. Wilder's right hand is something else.
No, it is.
It is, but I just think Joshua's experience. And
it's just more polished. I mean, Joshua is.
But in the heavyweight division, one
it's
punch.
It's power. I get it.
Look, I don't know. You're the coach. You train fighters.
That's my opinion.
I'm observing. But it's styles. They're both big. They're both athletic. They both talk well.
I think Joshua's learned a lot from fighting that Klitschko fight. I mean, the guy is just...
Who do you think would win between Spence and Thurman?
Spence.
That's a good one. That's
Spence.
That's a tough one.
Nah, that's easy.
It seems like no one wants to fight Spence. That's my opinion.
Yeah, there's a reason.
Because everybody's calling everybody out, but they're not mentioning... They're like skipping him. He's like Paul Williams.
He's at the top of his game right now. I mean, how old is Spence? Like 28, 29?
20, yeah.
Olympian. He's got a title. He's a tough fucking guy. Very crafty, very smart.
And very chill away from boxing. Like
then I don't know what Keith's elbow's going to be. I mean, that's going to be a big question right there. You just never know.
Did you guys see Sean Porter and Keith Thurman get into it?
Yeah, that's stupid.
Hey, that was a cool fight. I thought Sean Porter took that fight.
It was Sean and Danny going at it.
That afterwards. Before that, it was Sean.
Oh, I didn't see it before.
Before it was Sean and Keith.
I just saw it afterwards.
What do you think of Danny and Sean? Why'd you say it was stupid? You have to call out fighters.
No, you do. You do. I just think, you know, you're disrespectful. He just won. There's a time and a place. And I don't think you take Danny's time. I mean, it's his time right now to go up in the ring and do that.
I don't know. I'm
We're
a fan of that.
WWE.
Because it's good TV and people tune in and it sells.
That's why.
Wilder and Ortiz did it, the heavyweights.
Unfortunately, as a fighter, that's what you have to do, man. Even
you have to
portray yourself as a dick. So.
Yeah. Nah, Sean Porter's one of the nicest people you'll meet. I don't think.
Oh, Sean Porter and his dad are awesome people. Man. Yeah. I've known him since the amateurs.
Yeah, good people.
More down-to-earth people.
Right?
Okay.